Hey guys, hi, very good evening to all of you, and here we are with the next question of NCERT. Okay, so chalo shuru kare. Let's start. So this question is of first chapter, class 10th CBSE NCERT, and the first chapter is real numbers. And in that first chapter, we are dealing with the question, exercise 1.4, question number first, in which all the part of the questions from 1 to 5, all I will discuss. Okay, so chalo, let's start without wasting much time. Here's the first question. Now the first question says that without actually performing the long division, state whether the following rational numbers will have a terminating decimal expansion or a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Matlab rational number to hai. This is a rational number, pakka pakka. But the only doubt is that whether this is terminating or non-terminating. So let's see how can we check it. Ab dekho, dhyan se dekho. So for checking it out, what do you have to do? We know that we have to express all the fractions in the form of p by q. ठीक है? P by q के form पे लिखना है. Means if this is the fraction, so if you do it in the form of p by q, so in the form of p by q, you have 13 upon 3125. ये और cancel नहीं होगा. This will not get cancelled further away. So what we need to see, कि if this is not going to get cancelled, just concentrate on the denominator. Denominator pe dhyan do. So if you concentrate on denominator, q is 3125. You need to do the prime factorization of 3125. So if you will do the prime factorization of 3125, you will get 5 raised to power 5. You can do it. You will get 5 raised to power 5, means 5 times 5. So once you have got that, so now please pay attention. I hope you do remember from the previous questions, which I have already discussed, that a concept of friend numbers and non-friend numbers. What is this friend and non-friend numbers? So we have already talked that if in the denominator we have 2 or 5 or combination of 2 and 5. If we have 2 or if we have 5 or we have a combination of 2 and 5, in all these three situations, our fraction will give us a terminating decimal. What? Our fraction will give us a terminating decimal. So here, if I talk about, so I have got only 5 raised to power 5. So in prime factorization, there is only 5. So this means I can say that this is going to give me terminating decimal. Ye mereko kya dega? Mereko terminating decimal dega. Kyun dega? Why it will give me a terminating decimal? Because only one simple reason, and that one simple reason is ki iska denominator, once we did the prime factorization, the denominator ka prime factor is only 5. Only 5. Fine? Cool? Chalo, let's concentrate on the second one. So second may be same type ka ideology lagega, 17 by 8. Concentrate on the denominator. Denominator is 2 raised to power 3. So only 2 is there. Only 2. So again, it is going to give me terminating. Let's concentrate the next one, third one. So third one ke baare mein agar baat karun, toh 64 upon 455. So if this is 64 upon 455, toh here we need to do that prime factorization wala part. Toh 455, do the prime factorization, you will find ki ye aa raha hai 5 into 7 into 13. This is coming as prime factorization. 9, 1, 3, 7, 13, 7. Haan, bilkul. This is coming as. Now, here we do have 5, a friend number. But along with 5 ke saath saath, we have prime numbers which are not 2 or 5. Matlab ye baat, friend number or non-friend number ke beech ka bifurcation ya iska matlab maine ye bataya tha. That in the denominator, if you have any number which is not 2 and 5, matlab friend number ke alawa koi bhi aisa number aa jaye denominator mein, to that will make the entire fraction as non-terminating. To yahan denominator mein, here in the denominator, ye 7 or 13, this 7 and this 13 is not a friend number. Ye 2 or 5 nahi hai na. So if this is not 2 and 5, iska matlab iske karan se ye pura ka pura fraction non-terminating ho jayega. To bas aapko ek cheez dhyan rakhna hai ki denominator mein jo bhi prime factor hai, us prime factor mein 2 or 5 ke alawa ek bhi number aa gaya. 2 or 5 ke alawa ek bhi number aa gaya, to pura ka pura fraction non-terminating. Simple. ठीक है, चलो लेट्स कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द नेक्स्ट वन. तो अगले वाले पे अगर कॉन्सेंट्रेट करें तो अगला वाला क्या दिख रहा है, 15/1600. तो 15/1600 की अगर मैं बात करूं, सो इन दिस 15/1600 दिस इज 3 × 5, एंड 1600 के लिए यू कैन राइट 2^4 × 100 के लिए 2² × 5² 100 is 2² × 5² and 16 is 2^4. Means basically what you got, 3 × 5 divided by 2^6 into 5² say this 5 will get cancelled. Isn't it square? So you can remove 1 5 from here and in the denominator you'll write only 5. So now in the denominator what do you have? You have only 2 and 5. Only friend numbers are there. So if only friend numbers are there, this means this is going to give you terminating decimal. Simple. And let's talk about the next. So first, second, third, fourth, all done. Fifth wale ko dekhte hain. 29/343. So if I have 29/343, to 343 ke baare mein again, 29 to ek prime number hai. So if I talk about 343, you will find ki this is 7³. ये 7³ आएगा, एक बार निकाल के देख लेना. सो 7³ ऑब्वियसली 2 और 5 के फैमिली का नहीं है, तो अगर ये फैमिली का नहीं है, दिस मींस इट इज गोइंग टू गिव अस नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल. सिंपल. ठीक है, चलो. सो आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड दैट. और अगर समझ आया हो तो देखो सॉल्यूशन भी दिखा दे रहा हूं. सिंपल है, पहला वाला जो है हमने भी निकाला, ओनली 5 इज देयर तो टर्मिनेटिंग. सेकेंड वाले में ओनली 2 इज देयर टर्मिनेटिंग. थर्ड वाले में 5, 7, 13, सो 7 and 13 दे आर नॉन फैमिली मेंबर्स, isn't it? So that's why this is non-terminating. 2^6, 5² family members, so terminating. And again 7³, not a family member apart from 2 and 7, so non-terminating. ठीक है, चलो. अगर ये सारी बातें समझ में आ गई, and if you want to learn more from me and many other master teachers like us, you can actually log into this session and you can just go to this link which says vdnt.in/ytpro. बस ध्यान रखना कि ये वाला small में है and this is in capitals. So you have to just take care of that case because this is case sensitive. After that, once you go to there, you can choose your grades, you can choose your desired time period, jitne ke liye tum course lena chahte ho, 1 mahine, 3 mahine, 6 mahine. And then, jo bhi price aa raha hai, in that price, you can apply this code, coupon code HPPRO, 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 and you'll get a discount of 15%. Fine. So, is code ke saath, balle, you can learn with all the master teachers of Vedanto. And it's an awesome opportunity because here you will not get only live session, but apart from that, you'll get doubt support, you'll get notes, assignment, test, or your own choice of schedule. Apart from that, you will get a choice of language also, in whichever language you want to get studied, like Hindi, English, jo bhi chahte ho, usme padha diya jayega. Theek hai? So all these things will come for all of you in this just one subscription. So ek subscription lo and that's all. The entire Vedantu platform is open for you. Once you go to this website, you will be shown a page like this. Here you have to select your grades, then select your grades, select your target. Once you select, a page like this will appear to you. Here you have to click on get subscription. Once you click here, thereafter you will be able to see the page like this. 1 month, 3 month, 6 month. Select karlo whatever time period you wish to take it for. Uske baad yahan pe coupon code dalne ka option aayega, to coupon code yahan pe dal dena. Daloge to whatever the discount is there, that you will be able to see there. Dekho jaise 6 months ka course hai, 11,500 it's showing for 6 month entire Vedantu platform. Discount which you will get is something around of 2000 rupees. Theek hai, to finally it will come in something around 9500 or 10,000 ke aaspaas. ठीक है, तो दिस इज हाउ यू कैन अवेल दिस वेदांतो क्लासेस. और अगर 1 month के लिए लेना है तो 1 month का भी प्राइस अप्लाई कर सकते हो. ठीक है, चलो. सो आई वुड बी होपिंग टू सी यू ऑल गाइस इन दिस लाइव सेशन अलोंग विथ मी, एंड वी विल बी डूइंग अ लॉट ऑफ मस्ती. बहुत सारे मजे करते हैं हम लोग और बहुत सारी पढ़ाई भी करते हैं. ठीक है, सो सी यू ऑल गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. टिल देन बाय बाय, टेक केयर एंड गुड नाइट. बाय बाय.